In Gujarat, the Bharatiya Janata Party is hoping for a rerun of its assembly election success of 2007 in the Lok Sabha polls as well. Out of the 22 candidates, the BJP has declared so far, 16 are new faces this time.
In Assembly 2007, we had made a small experiment, 46 new faces among the MLA candidates, and it had paid good dividends. We also had experimented with this in the local body elections, the municipal corporation elections in 2005, where we had a phenomenal result. And I'm sure that with the mix of candidates which we have this time, and the caste equations and everything that has been considered, I think we'll have very good results.
And missing from the list are old hands like former NDA ministers Vallabh Kathiria and Kashiram Rana. The party has also dropped some tainted names like Bhav Singh Rathod, member of parliament who is facing narcotics trafficking charges, and party MPs Prabhat Singh Chauhan, Deepak Sathi and C.R. Patil, who are all facing financial graft charges in different banks across the state. And while dropping tainted names, the party has also kept the caste equations in mind and has included candidates like Kiran Patel, who hails from the influential Patel community.
I have seen some people doing enormously good in the environment, and I have thought it fit at this point to throw my weight behind these people. I see the Bharatiya Janata Party focusing on growth and development.
And while the party is going to the polls with a growth and development agenda, it seemingly is in no mood to leave anything to chance or for opponents to bicker on later. With Himanshu Bhayani in Ahmedabad, Pawan Lal, UTVI, Mumbai.